Hello guys, welcome back. In this video I'm going to show you how you can easily allow Twitter app access to your photos. Be sure to watch the video to the very end so you don't make any mistakes, and of course do not forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. So let's begin, and first open up settings. Then scroll down until you find privacy and security. Then get into photos, and in that big list of all your apps you should scroll down until you find Twitter. Here it is. And now, in order to allow Twitter app to access to your photo library, you have to select all photos option, just like that. That's it. Now you can write down in the comments below if you have any questions about that tutorial, and also I recommend you to check out my Twitter tutorials playlist, which you can easily find in the description. Hit the like button if you like that video, and see you in the next one.